Another very simple transition, both for freestyle and folk style, is just a simple bottom leg turk. Again, keeping the bottom knee close to my chest, and as he starts to turn, hooking the bottom leg with my leg, keeping my free knee up in his waist, and elevating. Hip it in.